Here's a singer who has been performing since she was 3. Mind you, she's only 9 years old now, but she can hang with the very best. She's Celine Tam.
Many nights we prayed with no proof anyone could hear. In our hearts a hopeful song we barely understood. Yet now I'm standing here, my heart so full I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say. There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to keep. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you will. You will and do believe. They don't know what's happened when you ask. But when
Celine, get your beautiful self on down here. We're gonna start with Mel B. Celine,
you are 9 years old. You know, you're very brave to be up there on that stage and just be singing in your element, okay? But tonight, I think the song was just too big for you. I do. I think you're amazing. But I think you should have chosen a different song and really contained your voice just a little bit better. Because I love you. Shut up, Simon!
Oh. Heidi!
No, 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 no. Forget everything she just said. You're the cutest little thing. Your voice is so sweet. And you know what I love about your voice? Because I can still hear the innocence, okay, of a 9-year-old in that voice. And I love that. And I see so many opportunities for you. I see Broadway. I see movies. You know, singing career. I definitely think you got it. And I think you did a beautiful job. So you should be very proud of yourself.
Mr.
Nine
Howie.
9 years old.
Howie.
Yeah, you know what you're saying is right, Heidi. You are nine years old. And the point is, and maybe you're not getting the point, it isn't totally polished, and it seems like a bit, but that's the beauty of it, and that's what I think America is going to vote for. They're going to find you adorable. They're going to...
Yes.
I think you got a really good chance. You are such a charming, beautiful, looking, and sounding little miracle.
Thank you.
All right, yeah. Simon, what
I
do you think?
I think, Mel, you've got to remember, this girl's 9 years old. She's standing on this theater. You know, we're in the quarterfinals. The semifinal is next. Look, you always do big songs. What really impressed me, Celine, was you controlled the song on the second half. Nerves got you a little bit. Look, you were standing on what looked like a clam that was going to eat you as well. So that's a lot for a 9-year-old to have to put up with on a live show. So you did
like
great.
It's like the Little Shop of Horrors. Rose.
Yes, it was.
Okay, precious. How are you feeling now? Mel B said she feels like the song is too big. What does that mean? I don't like that.
I just want to America to vote for me.
Exactly. I think you're a big voice and it was a big song. And
I hope America will come to me.
Okay.